This looks crazy. This looks crazy.
Smush it down. Look at that. Oh my god. This is incredible. All right. Donuts and burgers. It's like this is like favorite thing.
Donuts together. And burgers.
Never had.
Alright, what's up ladies and gentlemen?
How y'all doing?
Welcome back to another video.
Little Burger Thursday!
Little Burger Thursday, baby! Let's go!
Gorgeous freaking...
Okay, before we get into this...
monstrosity of a burger.
Before we get into this... Anyway. So today we are at, it's called Back to the Food Shore.
Yeah, it's a Back to the Future inspired...
burger place.
Burger, wings, fries, hot dogs place.
Yeah, which Back to the Future is my all-time favorite movie ever. I used to watch it when I was like 2 years old.
Kurt is a big Back to the Future
guy. So I'm a huge Back to the Future guy, so like, this is kind of cool. And I'm excited for it.
It's him.
Somebody sent us a message on Instagram to come check out this place because we didn't even know it existed.
Never heard of it. And it's not even like it's in an area that we're not familiar with.
Yeah, it's in the south side.
But I've just never heard of it, never even seen it.
Yeah. But this place actually looks incredible. So like we had to come.
I'm so excited to eat this burger.
Like, I'm excited to try this burger. this one looks incredible.
It looks so good. And the lady who made it, shout out to her.
Very nice people in there.
Chef Angel, I think her name was.
Yeah, they were great in there.
Yeah, very good service. And she made this with love right in front of us.
Okay, okay.
Wanna get into it? Too much talking. Let's eat.
Okay, here is the first burger. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pick this thing up. Now, this is a freaking burger.
Let me get a video of it like that.
Oh my gosh, look at this freaking burger.
Holy crap.
Look at this freaking thing. It has 3 donuts on it. 2 eggs, 2 patties, bacon.
2 pieces of bacon.
Cheese and like barbecue sauce or something.
Yeah.
Dude, this is crazy. This looks crazy. This looks crazy.
Smush it down. Look at that. Oh my god. This is incredible.
All right.
Donuts and burgers. It's like this is like favorite thing.
Donuts and burgers.
Never had it. Let's
cheers.
Cheers.
Sheesh. Wow.
That's incredible.
Wow.
I had to come here once a week.
Wow, dude. I've never tasted anything like that in my entire life.
Dude, it's like the combinations of...
everything you want.
Everything you want. Sweet.
Whoa,
salty,
dude.
Greasy. Cheesy. Eggy.
It's everything. This is unbelievable. Unbelievable.
That barbecue glaze?
The barbecue glaze. Okay. There's so many different things going on right now that I can't even explain it. Hold on.
And you get them in waves, bro.
Yes. We gotta like freaking digest this because this is insane.
It's like step by step. It's like flavor. Okay, a little bit of the donut. Oh, and then you get a little bit of saltiness of the bacon.
It's like sweetness from the donut, saltiness from the...
And then you get a little bit of cheese and meat of a regular burger. And then you get this barbecue glaze out of nowhere, and your taste buds are just...
Oh my gosh.
They're on a journey. It's a mystical journey. It's literally a mystical journey.
This is insane.
This is so good. This is so good. Holy crap.
I can't even explain how well the donut mixes with the burger. And you wouldn't even think it does. Mm. You wouldn't even think it. Dude, this burger is like... unbelievable.
Low-key one of my most favorite burgers I've ever had in my entire life. Just the whole experience of it. Like it's unattainable. You can't compare it to a regular burger.
Literally, this is our 3rd episode, and it's like the burgers just keep topping themselves. Like I don't even understand what's happening. We have not gone down yet. I was expecting like, oh yeah, nice big first video, like good burger, and then maybe some little ones. We have topped. This is better.
I think so.
This is better than Stacked.
I hate saying it.
And Burgatory. This is unbelievable.
If I had to choice, and I'm like, okay, do you want to go to Stack? Do you want to go here? Or do you want to go to Burgatory? I'm 120% picking here every single time.
Dude, this is, I cannot even believe how good this burger is. I can't even believe it.
One lady.
Shout out to the guy who sent us this on Instagram. Like, thank you for telling us.
Okay, look at all the glaze on my hand from the
wow, that was an experience that I'll never forget. That was incredible. You guys need to come try this one out.
You have to.
The Big Papa at Back to the Future. Dude, I'm coming back and getting a full one.
The donut is so good.
It's so good. It's such a good donut. It's like such a good donut. What are you ranking this?
What am I giving it? Number wise?
Yeah.
Dude, 99.
99, oh my gosh. Dude, that was good. I'm gonna go 98 because I still think we can find a better one than that. 98.
That's what the 0.123456789 are for.
Yeah.
That was so good.
Wow, let's go. Already freaking best burger.
We got a 99 in the building, baby.
Best burger already.
I don't even care. Shout out to food.
Back to the Future. You guys gotta go check it out yourselves.
Down on the south side in Pittsburgh. Give it a try.
Yeah.
Great place. You won't be disappointed.
Yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching.
Yep, take care, y'all.
God bless you guys.
Have a great day.
Peace.